Greta, come say hello to me. Greta's been here before, once or twice. I know, she's a little unsettled when she first comes in, so we keep her separate from her brother Smokey, because they fight a little bit when they first come in. So she settles. She didn't do that, somebody else did. Oh my goodness. Yes, I see you. You're a good girl. So she's still a little bit unsettled, but for the most part, she's acclimated. She's acclimated well. You can see that she wants to be pet. She's still a little bit nervous because she smells and hears the other cats. Today is the last spring break day. Well, everyone's leaving because spring break is over for the kids. So then it'll thin out. I think that will help her settle in a little bit. Come here. Come on. Yes. You're a nice girl. Yes. Come over here. Come on. Yes. You're a good girl. Yes, you are. So they're both eating well. Smokey is too. Smokey is still a little bit nervous. So I'm keeping them separated. But they're both doing okay. Don't worry about them. And voiding normally, eating well. No problems.